Keep our small children for their safety instead of being